floats on its own, but that's not hard, is it?
How far is he in the water?
More stable than I thought.
Yeah.
I'm gonna push it back and then try and ride it out. I'll probably pop the chain off, but.
I mean, if it didn't always float, you could probably somehow manage to get a barrel.
Yeah.
Somewhere under there.
Yeah, he designed that. That gear had to be cut. Not cut, but weight reduced. Yeah, the right one is definitely.
Yeah, that one's too buoyant. You can't bash it to balance from floating, huh? It's actually. Well, I'm kind of too close for it.
But it's pretty buoyant, though.
Like, yeah, it's actually pretty good.
That is wicked.
Yeah, like right now I'm in water and floating on something. It's pretty good.
Wow, that's crazy.
Yeah, I figured it might be more unstable when you're up so high. But, no?
You prove your point. Back to the drawing board to fix the chain.
In? Pull you back in?
You get it to the point where you end up. You're gonna start hitting the ground there. There you go. Nice.
You got it geared right, you can move it that easy though.
Yeah, it's not very fast, but it's got really low gear.
Yeah,